Hello everybody, my name is Rocket and you are watching Rocket in Vermont. Today I'm at Billings Farm in the heart of Woodstock for their annual harvest celebration, which is a family-friendly, beautiful event that happens every year in October. I'm here to explore the cheesemaking program here at Billings Farm. Now, Billings Farm has always been a place that cares about education first. So they have events, they have programming, they have a kitchen, they have this incredible garden, and they do all of these things to educate the public about food and agriculture and good, what do you call it? Nutrition? For quick context, Billings Farm is a project of the Woodstock Foundation, which is a 501c3, which also happens to own the Woodstock Inn and Resort. Now, the Woodstock Inn is this exquisite, luxurious, for-profit resort. But those profits are then held by Woodstock Foundation and used to support Billings Farm. And now, I hope it doesn't make you queasy to hear some cheesy puns, but it is time to go chat about the cheddar. Come on.
So Billings Farm Values is all about our, you know, continued legacy and how we treat our cows. So the most important thing is to make sure they're happy, healthy, comfortable.
I think a lot of people don't realize that most cheese is produced in this really industrial fashion where the cows never get to go outside. Mm-hmm. And so it's really cool to be able to come here and see these are the cows that make the milk that turn into the cheese.
Absolutely. And then the milk, it looks so different between seasons. It definitely has more nutrients because of what goes into their diet. So the mix of hay, grain, and some beet pulp, and then again these beautiful fresh grasses that we're looking at right now is what makes our Jersey milk so good and what makes our cheese taste so delicious. One of our primary core principles is education. So having people be able to come see a working dairy farm and how that translates into the Vermont food system as a whole is really important to us. Part of the cheese program is just being able to share it with people and then to cook with it. Because as a chef, you love to be able to, you know, have what you make and then be able to use it and share with friends and family.
Thank you for being part of this and thank you for telling your story and introducing us to the crowd.
Thanks for coming out. Yeah.
Now I can't tell you about Billings Farm cheddar without trying it first myself. So I came here to the Woodstock Inn and Resort to try a little cheddar fondue. We believe that quality food, quality education, quality programming, these are not things that are exclusive to a certain class of people, but it is something that should be made accessible to all people. Now, this is an important value that I share with the Woodstock Foundation, and that's what Billings Farm is all about. Oh, and if you're wondering about that cheese fondue, it was delicious. I got it at Richardson's Tavern at the Woodstock Inn, but if you want to make it at home, Billings Farm has actually uploaded the recipe to their website. They have literally given away the secret sauce. So you can find that there and you can buy their cheese here at their gift shop or at any number of places in the area. Well, that's it everybody. Thank you for joining me today at Billings Farm. Obviously this is a place that cares about education and community and culture. Now you also know they make great cheese. If you want to learn more about their programming, follow them on social media or check them out on their website. And of course, hey buddy. If you're ever in the area, please make the effort to come and visit. It is highly worth it. You will not regret it. You will remember it and you will write me a letter thanking me for the advice. Thank you all for joining me today. My name is Rocket. You're watching Rocket of Vermont, and I will see you in the next video.